Celebrity Insider. Baby Stormi Webster wearing her first swimsuit while on vacation with her mother, Kylie Jenner, is the cutest picture you will see on the internet today. Via social media, Miss Jenner unveiled a gorgeous photo where she is relaxing poolside in a neon yellow bikini. As for Travis Scott's baby girl, she is enjoying the sun in a tan-colored swimsuit and has an adorable straw hat on. Kylie seems unbothered by the recent bombshell that her ex-boyfriend, Tyga, dropped while appearing on Queen Radio, which is hosted by Nicki Minaj. When Nicki asked the 28-year-old rapper if he missed Kylie, he said this, "No, I'm good. I'm good, love, enjoy." Tyga shocked many by saying that he helped jumpstart Kylie's mega success as a makeup mogul. He stated, "She always had a platform, and she was always destined to be where she was going to be, regardless. But, when I stepped in, and there was a lot of codes being taught, it was like, you could do this. You should start this. You should start doing your hair like this, or you should do this. You should adapt because you need black people to FK with you cause you need culture. If you ain't got black people behind you, you ain't got nothing, ain't nobody going to listen. You can't influence anybody. So, I had a lot to do with all that." Tyga, who was rumored to be Stormi's father, went on to explain, "I don't need credit for it. I don't need to go online and tell people like, I did this, and I'm the one who helped her come with this colors and names on her lip line." Tyga also talked about Kylie being named Forbes 2018 richest self-made women with a net worth of $900 million. The hip-hop star said, "I'm not a bitter person. That's like, if we break up, we break up. We had a good time, and we kept moving. You know, we went our separate ways, and we both are doing good, you know what I'm saying?" Tyga is still thinking about Kylie, some fans say.